Place both legs on a gym ball and keep your arms in contact with the bed for support. Squeeze your buttocks and push your hips into bridging position. Lift your unoperated leg off the ball and activate your core to stabilize your trunk. When you are stable on the ball, activate your hamstrings and bend your operated knee to pull the ball towards you. Slowly roll the ball away again, keeping your body in the bridging position.